Hi everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today I'm excited to announce our newest product series, the Watertight Box, now available in two sizes. Watertight enclosures for underwater vehicles are typically cylindrical because that's one of the most efficient ways to handle pressure. Tubes are great, and we have them in a bunch of sizes, but they can be hard to use in some applications. It's challenging to mount things inside of tubes, and a lot of the things you would want to mount, like circuit boards, are typically flat and rectangular, needing an internal tray for mounting. The Watertight Box is a new option for you when it comes to watertight enclosures. It's a machined aluminum box rated to 300 meters depth that's easy to work with and flexible enough for many different applications. It's available now in two sizes. The small size is perfect for something like an Arduino or Raspberry Pi computer and wiring. It has 8 penetrator holes on the side to connect cables and accessories. The large box is big enough to mount a PCB that you'd normally fit into one of our 8-inch enclosures. It has copious room inside for hardware and wiring and 16 penetrator holes. If you need more holes on either of these boxes, it's possible to drill your own. The lid is carefully designed with a radial O-ring seal and tool-less closure design. Like our cylindrical enclosures, the Watertight Box uses a locking cord inserted on either end so that there's no screws or other hardware needed. Once you've removed the locking cord, there are slots to use a pry tool to lift the lid. And here you can see the radial O-ring seal on the inside of the lid. Inside the boxes are generic mounting hole patterns to mount PCBs and other hardware. If you have a PCB that generates a lot of heat, like a power supply or a motor controller, you can heat sink it to the bottom of the box and take advantage of the aluminum and water cooling. Because boxes aren't the most efficient shape to handle pressure, the box has to be pretty thick and heavy, but they're designed to be close to neutrally buoyant in water so that they don't add a lot of weight to your vehicle. The large box has handles on the lid to make it easier to manage, and both boxes come with optional rubber feet. The outside of the boxes have threaded holes. On the large box, those are on the bottom, and on the small box, those are on the bottom and also on the side. You can check out the product page for many more details and 3D models of the boxes. We're excited to see how people use these, and if there's a different size or configuration that would be a better fit for you, let us know so we can consider adding it to our product line. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.